Okay, we gotta press play.
Oh!
Beginnings can be painful.
Skip it.
You have a support system. I am a support system.
I'll be.
Dad, I told you we needed to upgrade the Wi-Fi.
We're gonna be giving the people what they want.
I'm Cazzie. I'm the, sorry, you know that. I'm like super nice.
I've heard about you.
Good things.
You punched your girl in the face and got suspended, so no.
Not a great start.
Hey, Newton. Hey, Sam.
She's here. Oh, Lordy, what should I do? Run.
You look good out there, Newton.
Run.
Why are you running?
Why are you running?
Okay, bye.
Bye.
I'm gay.
Let's go, honey bear.
Can I come in?
Gay. Say something. Quick.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus. Well, this is humiliating. I could leave the country and ignore all my problems?
He's such a dick.
Yes, queen. Marry me. There she is.
Hi.
The love of my life.
Oh, you're staying here.
Forever?
Okay. I was afraid of losing you.
Oh, okay. Are we going to kiss? Gay. Just don't panic. Too late. I'm panicking. Yeah, this is the one. My future wife. I should probably let go. Do I want to? Nah.
I'm so glad I have a friend like you.
Friend? I thought we're in love.
Every day I wake up
and get friend zoned.
I'm gonna skip this morning. I'm a little tired.
Yeah, of course you are. You're up fooling around with your friend all night.
I gotta go.
Gay. Go. Go, I've gotta go.
See ya.
Sorry, I shouldn't laugh at that.
I know I haven't known her for that long, but I like love her. Like, we just got so close so fast.
Yeah, girls are weird.
Yeah.
We dance in the moonlight, held hands in the park. We strolled by the river and the
kids. I just feel like we're supposed to be friends.
Be friends. No, I mean, we're just friends.
Friends. I'm her date.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but it helps you remember I'm the one in tweed.
I thought you two were a couple.
What?
Hey, Cazzie.
Mom.
Oh, sorry.
How queerphobic of you.
Because I was jealous.
Why?
You know why.
Excuse me a minute.
Gay!
Okay.
These ladies are hot.
I think that I might have feelings. Who? Izzie.
It's a girl.
Steve.
Oh. Holy shit.
You're making me feel crazy.
If I knew that you were gonna
be all weird and that this was gonna jeopardize our friendship, I never in a million years would have told you how I felt. It is becoming incredibly clear that you don't feel the same way.
Here we go, lesbians, come on! Let's go! Let's go, lesbians, let's go!
It was actually the highlight of my life. It's a freaking miracle the two of us are still alive.
I know.
You know, I knew you two were gonna fall in love.